Hey folks, we're on another one. Supposed to be some crazy high winds out here in the high desert. We're out by Calico, ghost town. We'll go explore. We're on another one, folks. Vintage Overland Adventures. Larry here. Not sure if I'm gonna be going to Calico Ghost Town. We're gonna go up Mule Canyon and do some camping. Let's go. Yeah, the wind's picking up. It's supposed to be, I heard on the radio, 90 mile an hour gust out here. I had to come. There's just no way, right? Just natural wind, 90. Let's get on the road and have fun. I don't know if it shows, but Calico right up on the mountain with a 40 mile an hour tailwind. Maybe 20% throttle, I'm going 55. All right, we got another one. That one has bullet holes. All right, folks. Calico, Mule Canyon. Heard there's some good camping up here. Let's check it out. Yeah, this is CM7602. Calico Mountains, subregion. 7602. Calico Mountains 7630. Two different numbers there. A lot of trash. We got our first drop off. Pretty nice. Feel this rock. Ugh. Easy, buddy. Easy, easy, easy. Okay, we made it. Ooh. Very nice. Sure the way I'm supposed to go, folks. I think I'm gonna back up here. That looks good. I don't know. Is that it? All right, here we go. Let's go this way. Kramers Arch up in here somewhere. Back to the rough stuff. It gets a little rougher, I'll drop a camera. Yeah, a lot of people up here. You know, it's close, I guess, for some. Oh, look at this, folks. This looks like fun. You take the high road, and I'll take the low road. There we go. Lean. pretty tight stuff. Look at the views. All right, let's see if we can make it up here. There, folks. That's a road. Imagine taking that. No way. Oh, this is nice. Whew. Dusty, but nice. Oh, there's a cave right here. All right, let's check this out, folks. I wouldn't say we're nowhere near 90 mile an hour, but let's check this cave out.
That's it.
That's about, I don't know, I could probably go twice as far as this, but I get real claustrophobic and stuff like this. But, pretty cool cave. Hey, what y'all think of that prospecting hole? Pretty cool, huh? Woo! Folks, here we go. I got bacon wrap jalapenos and one jalapeno burger. I have a bun here. We'll slip that in as soon as this stuff's done. Steam up the bun, get it on low. The elevation here is in the 2000s. I don't expect it to be that cold tonight. I came out, it said 90 mile an hour wind. We'll see what we get. I did hide in this cove though. I do want to sleep tonight. Oh yeah, the bus is rocking and rolling, folks. All right, let's flip that right into those guys. Yeah, I tried to get out of the wind. You too. All right, here we go. Oh, this is gonna be good. Cheesy side, yep. It'll run out. Frank's hot sauce. Well, that looks good. The bacon wrapped jalapeno on the jalapeno burger. The cheesy bread. Wow.
Woke up at 7 a.m. Never do that at all.
Let's see what we got. It is
7:47. Still trying to wake up. Just poured my coffee. Inside cabin, 54 degrees. I do have the buddy heater going. Outside is 50 degrees. A warm outing. Windy all night. I slept so good.
Let's go. All right, we got a little drop off here. Yes. at a mine site. You can see the old gobbing on the trail. It looks like they closed up this hole over here. But anyways, old gobbing, pretty cool. All right, pretty steep. Got a little vibration in the back. Oh, this looks good. All right, I gotta walk this, folks. I gotta walk this. Might be tore up pretty freaking good. Yeah. All right. I want to get a camera on this. This is gonna be stuff you get yourself into. 101. Yeah, right? Oh yeah, this is nasty right here, because that is just off a lot here. This is the line right here. I don't know about you, but this one's freaking nasty. All right. Yeah. All right. Woo. All right. Thank you.
That was scary. Woo.
Woo. Damn. That was steep. I think that was my steepest to date. Feel the green now. Look at that. Oh, that's... Whew. That's pretty. Amazing. You could spend a year up here picking trash, folks. This is just a debris field. Beautiful country, hammered by humans. I know. I need to get a road bag and just at least fill up one bag. I didn't grab anything on this trip. It just was overwhelming. Look across the valley entrance and see how dusty it is out there. It's blowing. I had like, I'm guessing a 70 to a 90 mile an hour wind gust last night. Actually, it moved my car. I woke up and I wasn't balanced. It moved me on that loose gravel I was parked on. It moved me off my two rocks. Crazy. So we got purples, greens, pinks, I don't know, bright green, brown, tan. Which way do I go? Which way do I go? Well, folks, whew, that was some crazy stuff. The Kramers Arch, my bus wouldn't fit. I measured when at home, I could just touch the top of the
the roof rack, I couldn't touch the top. On that arch, it was probably up to my elbow. On the corners, my bus was wider than that. The top, the very peak, it was clear, but it was very small. It was like 3 feet wide. So I didn't, it was a little rough too, so I didn't want to chance it, you know? Gunshots, a lot of people having fun. I like that. Oh, look at this. What is that? Oh my God, we got a twister. Calico, folks. Wow. Fun. So I hope you enjoyed this one. Kramer Arch. Please like, subscribe, and hit that bell to get notified if you like these kinds of outings. And I'll see you on the next one.